breaking news. Donald Trump brands Jean-Claude Juncker a brutal killer as US-EU trade war kicks off. Donald Trump called Jean-Claude Juncker a brutal killer at the recent G7 summit in Canada, according to the European Union chief as he opened up about the bloc's strained relationship with the US. Relations between Brussels and Washington have been strained since the US president chose to refuse the EU's exemption request for his steel and aluminium tariffs. The worldwide tariffs were one of the hot discussion points between the world's most powerful leaders as they gathered at the summit in Quebec. Mr. Trump set off political fireworks when he lashed out at Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau after he announced G7 leaders had finalized a joint statement on the difficult trade situation. The American accused his counterpart of being meek and mild in a Twitter rant from onboard Air Force One, describing an encounter between himself and the US president. Mr. Juncker said, "Trump told me last week you are a brutal killer. That's the first time that Luxembourg has grown into such a threat to the US. I think he meant it as a compliment, but I'm not so sure." The EU's most senior official revealed the insult as he addressed the Bavarian regional parliament in Germany. Mr. Juncker added the EU's turbulent relationship with the US over trade has grown sad and reaffirmed the bloc's willingness to strike back in a trade war. He said, "The trade problem that we have with the US is sad. We can't let the tariffs on steel and aluminium by the American administration go unanswered." On Thursday, EU governments gave Brussels the go-ahead for the first phase of European retaliation against Mr. Trump's steel and aluminium tariffs. Special duties on American goods could be in place as soon as June 20 after EU governments agreed to implement a 25% tariff on €2.8 billion of imported on a range of various US products. The EU's tariffs have been designed to hit the US and the heart of popular culture by targeting iconic brands such as Harley-Davidson motorcycles, Levi jeans and bourbon whiskey.